Here we have a pretty big panel, 2279 mil long, 1134 wide, and we've got an optimizer on it, Tego. And that's about as neat as I can get it. It's not going to pop off, it's in a hole there, that little clip. It's good. Oh well. Of course, here, that one hangs out waiting for the next panel, which will be like this at the other side.